So, yeah, this just happened at midnight, right before I'm about to go to bed. I noticed Clarence's mouth was moving kind of weird. I just put some plants in there and I realized, oh man, he's choking on a piece of a plant. So I got him underneath this light and I got some tweezers in my hand.